guys, and welcome back to Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War. Alright, let's get back into it. Confirm.
Yeah.
How did the memory exercise go?
Well, to hear it from Adler, it's working. Bell remembered finding that encrypted intel in Vietnam and has almost finished decoding it.
Anything useful in there?
Some names, apparently. Possible leads. Park is trying to connect the dots.
We don't have much time. Does the team know about our mishap in Berlin yet?
No, but if it's connected to one of those names from Bell, they'll find out soon enough.
You won't let that happen, Hudson. Don't say anything more than necessary.
That's never been a problem for me.
I miss Ed Harris. Alright, let's go around and talk to some people.
Nice work producing that name, Bell.
The Soviet intel I found in Da Nang was in the archives?
We archive everything. CIA's like my ex-wife. Won't throw a damn thing away.
Yeah.
The trick is knowing what's buried in that pile and getting the thing you need when you need it.
Doc, I think you want this one. Bound some checks again?
Collections? I'll take it back here.
Well, let's talk to her.
That intel you found in Da Nang was a treasure trove.
Find anything else in the intel other than the name?
Well, you tell me. After we dug it up, you spent 2 full hours decrypting everything inside. You seem to think Volkov was the name to pay attention to.
I decrypted all the intel myself?
Are you feeling all right, Bell? That's one of the reasons we wanted you on this team. Not even the CIA's best cryptographers have been able to crack that dossier. You're special, Bell.
Oh, yeah.
But it also sounds like you need a nap.
Anything else about Anton Volkov?
Born on the coast of Leningrad, never travels when the sun's out. He has impeccable taste in scotch. And medieval torture devices. I think he'd love the UK. I plan on giving him a personal tour.
Have you worked with Adler before?
We have, for a short while. We share a common interest. Though to be frank, he's not the most pleasant person I've worked with.
What else should I know about Adler?
No more than you need to, I'll tell you that. Avoid personal questions. And whatever you do, never ask him about his scar.
How'd Adler get that scar?
Do you really think that if I knew, I would tell you?
I think you would tell me.
You're cute.
Alright, nice talking to you.
My pleasure.
Let's see who else is around here.
Yep.
What's up, Lazar? I just did a little hop. Whoa, where you going, bro? I'm trying to talk to you. Hey!
We'll talk on the drive, Bill.
Well, fine then. Sam's Vietnam, right?
Here to entertainment.
It seems like Vietnam defeated you.
You being funny? Did we not just go through this? Look, I could say so many things right now. No. Forget about it. It's good.
I'm sorry, did I insult you? Why did you request me for this team?
I guess we need more of that old school CIA blood with us. I mean, Park over there, she's cool, but she's not company, if you know what I mean.
What do you know about Volkov?
Shit, I tried to track that motherfucker years ago, when he went to Italy for a douchebag conference. He's slick. If you see him, tell him Lawrence Sim says hello.
Do you still operate in the field?
Only when they tell me not to. This assignment, I'm mostly gonna run the shop. Whatever you guys need, I'll make sure you have it. You see, I got a list of connections longer than the Great Wall. Adler needs it, I can procure it. No exceptions.
What if I asked for a flamethrower?
Sure, I could get that. No problem.
What about recoilless rifles?
Easy. I can have that in-house by next week.
Wow, okay. I had a custom-built twin-engine attack helicopter.
Clever. But I wasn't joking earlier. That's a hell of a request, but give me enough time and I can have one parked outside.
I'll take it all.
Okay. Now how you gonna pay for that? Last I heard, Adler cuts the checks around here. Unless you got a suitcase full of cash, I'm gonna consider your request null and void.
Yo, I can get that stuff.
Come again.
What's up, dude? What was that call about?
Kid?
Did you ever see Perseus?
Did I ever see his face? No. That photo on the board is all we have, and it's more than 20 years old. Handsome man. I hope the years weren't kind to him.
What was the call about?
Just Langley, nothing to worry about. You want to make sure Park hasn't killed Lazar yet. We'll leave within the hour.
All right, let's look at this. Let's look at this board. Oh, looks like we got some side missions. So it looks like there's two items I could collect in this mission. I just gotta keep an eye out. Intel. Okay, so we're going after this dude. Anton Volkov, a Russian mafioso in Berlin. Once a puppet master from abroad, Anton Volkov now spends significant amounts of time within the German Democratic Republic, drifting between East Berlin and the Stralsund waterfront. Prostitution ring, drug trafficking, weapon sales. Wow, okay, this guy sounds fun. A few underground markets have gone unmarked by his land. His name in the cryptid Perseus Dossier must have significance. It's Frank Krause. This picture was taken last year. Nothing on the back. Frank. Photo of Franz Krauss. A slow corruption. From what the UK's military intelligence section 6, MI6, has gathered, Franz is one of Anton Volkov's key pawns in East Berlin. Krauss lives and works close to the mall, often passing back and forth between East and West Berlin. Presumably, he is Volkov's chief carrier of information and cash. You follow the money. Krauss grew up in Dresden before relocating to Paris for a decade. After graduation, apparently his chief aspiration was to make a respectable name for himself. But during that period, MI6 believes Krauss first became involved in organized crime. In 1972, he returned to Germany, where he has remained ever since, falling further into darkness. How poetic of the MI6. What is this? Chain of custody. Okay, trailing the middleman. Franz Krauss has been under the microscope of MI6 for 2 years. Now, ever since an agent recorded him during surveillance of Leon Sixfingers, Dubray, the focus of attention immediately changed from Dubray to Krauss. Translated from German. If you think I'm going to blank my son by going around Volkov, you're insane. Find yourself another lawyer. One of Jason Hunt's East Berlin assets Greta Keller has informed the team of an opportunity to get to Anton Volkov, according to sources within Greta's network. Volkov is scheduled to meet with Franz at a bar several blocks away from Krause's apartment. Greta will arrive incognito at the bar in advance, where she will give the team any additional information she has to share. So we're looking for a mustachioed German or a four-eyed professor-looking Russian. You banned newspaper clipping. If you can't go under. According to a recent column from a West Berlin newspaper, the frequency of border crossings between East and West Berlin has recently increased, with many attempts exploiting the underground tunnels of the U-Bahn train network. The vulnerability of that system is the reason Adler and his team plan to use it to get across the wall. Even with the increased police presence in the closed stations, careful planning should allow access to East Berlin without conflicts. So I gotta get in there without doing some shit. This is a recently acquired blueprint of Franz Krauss's apartment near the wall in East Berlin. The meeting between Krauss and Anton goes as expected. It might not be necessary, however. The team needs to be ready for all contingencies. The Central Intelligence Agency needs additional intel within Krauss's home. They will be ready. Hallway. Room 1. Room 2. Stairs. So, trying to go up the stairs. Okay, the top floor. Warren Sims keeps a few of these stocked in the safe house for special occasions. In this case, the East Berlin mission, he recommends keeping one hand during infiltration into the city. In the event that the team needs to trail Anton Volkov or Franz Krauss into a tight environment, innocent bystanders present. Oh, we're gonna be using dart guns. Sweet. Okay, let's do this thing.
Volkov heads the Russian mob that moved into East Berlin once the wall went up in 61.
This guy has connections to cartels throughout Europe and the Americas.
Neutralizing him will not only hurt Perseus, but the global syndicate. He's a big fish.
And here's our little fish, Franz Krauss. According to MI6, he's one of Volkov's information couriers. He has a drop with Volkov scheduled for tomorrow night.
We'll infiltrate East Berlin via the U-Bahn. The ghost station on the other side of the wall has the access point we need. From there, we'll watch Krauss as he enters the city. Once Volkov shows his face, it's kill or capture. Station. Bell and I'll track down Krauss. All right.
train slowing down. Let's go to work.
Alright, let's do this.
Alright, here we go!
Careful. East German guards still patrol these abandoned stations. Patrol ahead. We can use a train to slip past.
Intel we need is probably going to be in either Franz's house, though.
Hey!
Shit!
Was ist hier los?
Ich arbeite für die Bahn. Ich suche über meinen Ausweis.
Das ist Sperrgebiet. Sie sind verhaftet. Runter auf den Boden!
Halt! Beruhigen Sie sich. Wir finden dadurch sicher eine Lösung.
Wir öffnen das Feuer, wenn Sie sich finden.
Now!
Was zum...
Nice work. Let's clean this up. Kraus should be coming through the checkpoint soon. Let's get to the rooftop.
Well, I'm in East Berlin. Haven't died yet.
Park, Lazar. We're almost in position.
Copy that.
Come on, this way. Careful of the spotlight. Lock a place down, I'll give them that. Keep an eye on that checkpoint. Krause will be coming through anytime. Look for Krause with your camera. Damn. Security's even tighter than usual. If they detain Kraus, he could miss his meeting with Volkov. Near the checkpoint. Man with the briefcase. Is that him? That's not Kraus. Job. That's our man.
Looks like Krause.
On me.
Apparently they let him go.
Park.
apart. Kraus just crossed the wall. What's your status?
Azar and I are at the exfil point, awaiting your arrival.
Roger that. Our intel says Kraus and Volkov will meet at the bar across the street. Meet Hudson's contact inside. She'll have a blue umbrella. I'll stay out here and watch the street.
Oh. Guten Tag. Guten Tag.
Bell, the contact's waiting for you at the bar.
Just tell me she's the one waiting by the door.
Bell, look for the blue umbrella.
I think I found it.
Wie schön, dass Sie es geschafft haben. Kraus is at the table over my right shoulder.
Guten Abend, mein Herr. Was darf ich Ihnen bringen?
Eine Berliner Weiße.
Audio is loud and clear. Now we wait for Volkov.
Hudson didn't reveal much. He said you're after Volkov.
Police are out in large numbers tonight.
One of my informants was picked up in a random sweep just two blocks from here. The Stasi must assume there are more nearby. I would ask a favor of you. He will not hold up under torture for long. We need him rescued. Or silenced. They're holding him here.
Let's see what I can do.
Dankeschön.
What do you know about the courier over there?
Kraus is ex-Stasi, so don't let his wholesome appearance fool you. The man is a killer.
How long will Volkov be in Berlin?
Who knows? The man's like a ghost. I would guess no more than a day.
Heads up, Bell. I think Volkov is walking in.
Wo ist Volkov? Man ist ihnen gefolgt. Gehen Sie nach Hause und warten Sie auf unseren Anruf. Und unser Pferd neu bestimmt. Ich kümmere uns um Ihren Schaden.
Bell, we've got trouble. There's two Stasi entering the bar. Get out of there, now!
Scheiße. Go through the best room. I'll hold them off.
Son of a bitch.
Team, new plan. Meet outside Krause's apartment. He's still our ticket to Volkov.
Good to know.
I'm gonna need more time. Rally up with the Tsar part without me. I'll update you when I can.
Wir waren auf dem Heimweg.
Sie?
Ich bleibe heute Nacht bei meinem Freund. Wir hatten da paar zu viel in der Kneipe.
Wie weit?
Schon gut, schon gut. Aber Sie können meine Wohnung von hier aus sehen.
Ich frage Nick noch einmal.
Oh, that ain't working.
Careful, Bell. The Stasi are everywhere. Vincent.
Ich tue Ihnen nichts. Ich möchte nur ein paar Fragen stellen. Je länger ich suchen muss, desto schlimmer wird es für mich.
Ist er weg? Vielen Dank. Ich bleibe, glaube ich, so lange hier, bis die Stasi weg ist.
Save.
Dann machen wir es auf die harte Tour.
You sick I am. You, I've seen your picture.
You see my picture?
They're looking for you. I've been monitoring a nearby KGB field house. I don't know how they found me. I've done everything by the book.
Do you know anything about Anton Volkov?
Volkov? Oh, he's awful. Speakable. If you find him, you should just kill him on sight. Please, I'm a friend. Release me. Thank you for saving my life. I'll be waiting to hear from you.
Go ahead.
What I'll is be this? Fine.
Ihr habt uns hier.
Looks like I fucked this up. Time to go. And I'm dead. Oh, man. At least I was smooth for a little bit.
Das mag sein, Herr Fischer, aber es liegt ein Haftbefehl gegen Sie vor.
Was meinen Sie nicht ernst? Wofür?
Sind Sie mit einem bisschen die Arme gehört?
Wir haben einen Arm bewegt!
Untersuche das.
I gotta take all these fuckers out.
Oh.
That's your low profile, Belt. God help us all. Follow me.
It was an accident, bro.
Stay quiet. Don't want the locals riding us out. Parks in the electronics store right across the street from Krause's place. I was gonna pick her up some necklaces from the Brown Bar, but closed already. Park is just up ahead. On Krauss.
What do you think, Lazar?
Sounds like Volkov wants Krauss's briefcase. We should place a tracker in it. Case will lead us straight to Volkov.
One of us can sneak into Krauss's apartment. Avoiding Krauss and his wife might be the greater challenge.
Bell volunteers. While he's doing that, I'll check around the exterior for any unwanted guests. Park, you can keep an eye on us from here. I'll try to give you my best angle.
Lovely.
The hell? But before we do that, we're going to play a little game. Yeah, we don't have time for games. Walking in the front door.
The Stasi are stopping everyone. Be careful.
Nine.
Bell, I saw Krauss writing in a ledger. See if you can find it. Bell, if you're spotted by Krauss or his wife, the mission is over.
Must be the stairs.
You can trank the wife if you have to, but Krauss must go to the meeting. I'm about to phone Krauss's apartment. Get ready to enter.
Hier gibt es keine Freya. Ja, das ist meine Nummer, aber ich fürchte, sie haben sich...
Hören Sie mal, ich weiß, dass Ihre Freundin nicht hier ist. Entweder hat sie Ihnen eine falsche Nummer gegeben oder Sie haben sie nicht. Natürlich, danke. Vielen Dank, wenn Sie ihn haben.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Ja, Franz, er ist hier im Wohnzimmer. Ich lege ihn neben
Papa, kommst du? Mama, ich finde meine Decke nicht.
Kraus ist leaving his office.
Ich bin in
ein
paar Minuten oben, Wilhelm.
Putz dir die Zähne.
Shit, we
Komm
miss
gleich
the cake.
Auf.
Don't let Kraus see you.
Fortunate. Wasn't even looking for that. Tried yet. photos what appeared to be a nuke.
Understood. Just plant the tracker and get out of there.
Sucks.
You allowed him to break you. I can't explain how he got to the materials. But I brought him to you.
That makes this much less unpleasant for you. Perseus has been looking for this one.
But you let Perseus know I captured him. We have greater killer as well. Her own colleague.
You spineless piece of shit.
I'm sorry, Greta. KGP's pockets are deeper.
Finally.
Son of a bitch.
Perseus has a large bounty on your head.
My head. I've been sent to eliminate you.
Interest. What makes me suddenly worthy of your attention?
How long have you worked for Perseus?
I don't care about your questions.
Well, killing me gives you no room to negotiate with my friend. I've been sent to eliminate you.
Could probably make use of it. But you are damaged goods. Only a grave can cure a hunchback.
What the going? Kill them!
Well, he's dead. Thanks, Park.
I'll help out to kill the beast. Get Volkov!
Incoming grenade!
Good for the grenade. Dick face.
You did the right thing. One of Perseus's men off the board.
Is it? I wanted him alive. MI6 could have gotten so much more out of him.
Can't win them all. Now let's get the hell out of East Berlin.
I just punched him. What do you mean I killed him?
Information from Volkov confirms their worst fears. Perseus smuggled a nuclear device through East Berlin.
We can't be certain of that yet.
He has it. I'm sure of it.
We found encrypted geo-coordinates with Volkov's nuclear intel. An unpopulated region within the Soviet Republic of Ukraine.
An aerial recon run revealed this.
I want to know everything that's going on inside this building. We'll need the others for this one. Mason and Woods will join us from Kiev. Bell, you'll infill here with Woods. Mason and I will be standing by for an extract. Park will handle comms. We have no idea how large or prepared their forces will be, so use discretion if you have to engage. It's time we took a peek behind the Iron Curtain. Mason and Adler on standby. Let's go. Bell, we need to move.
All right, guys, that's going to do it for me for tonight. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.